When I was young, I met a man. He heard my story with a knife.
Into sacred deep reflection.